Oh, hi. Today. Today, we're gonna make a spectrum shape audiovisual using feedback. Da-da-da-da-da. Let's make an audio file. Press plus button to import your sound file. Or you can make audio device in and set stereo mix. And open Spotify, play your favorite song and bring it to TouchDesigner. You can make an audio device out for audio out. But I'm going to mute this now. Make an audio spectrum. And then it displays different frequencies presented in a sound. Make a mess. Let's combine these stereo channels to change them into mono channel. Let's set them between 0 and 1 by modifying range. Make a null. Make a top 2. Set this to legacy to make background alpha. Drag top to top 2. And make a fit to see what's going on. Set this to fill. Disable smoothness like this. And set the resolution. As you can see, high values are showing in white color. It means the values are changed into the image. So these patterns becomes like this. And these patterns are being like this. Insert lever to make it brighter. Let's make the image stay to the bottom by setting fit. Now, we're going to make feedback. Make null. Make over. Make a feedback in a different path. Make null and connect it to the over. Drag it to the feedback. Insert transform. If you make it move a little bit, it moves a little over and over, therefore makes a spectrum. I'll handle the feedback tutorial in the future. Make a RGB key to fill background to black. So now, we made a sound spectrum. We'll make an audio visual with this. Make a sphere. Set the rows and columns. Make an arc. Make a material. Make a geometry. Make a PBR and drag it to the material. And you know, as always, make a render, make a camera, and make an environment light. Make a constant and apply it to environment map. Make another RGB key to fill background to black. Go back to spectrum and make a null. Make it again twice. Copy and paste them and set each of their names to normal and height. Next step is to make a normal map as you know. Drag them to PBR's normal and height map. And wow, spectrum ball! But top and bottom part seems a little awkward. Go back to the spectrum's RGB key and make a ramp in a different path. Make a composite and connect them. Set ramp to vertical and smooth spectrum's start and end points like this. Don't forget to make an attribute create as we use normal map. Now comes the most exciting part, make a twist. Set axis and strength. Make another twist and give strength to other axis. In the first twist, if you change its pivot, it becomes like this. Wow! Copy and paste height map in the spectrum. Set its name to ambient occlusion. Drag it to PBR's map to make color contrast. Make a lever and give a contrast to it however you want. Let's make a color of the shape with this. Make a null and name it to color. Drag it to the PBR's map. But that's not enough. Copy and paste ambient occlusion and set lever to make a strong contrast. This friend's name is Imsiv. Drag it to the PBR's image map. Go to RGB and set image values to 1. Now, even if there is no light, image map will glow in the dark. Make a light. Set light dimmer to 3 with typing. Set A key to go to activity operator and drag it to set light position. Make a multiply next to imsieve. And connect it to color imsieve. Using taster make it really fun. Set rows and columns and set X scale to 4. This is an explanation about texture. If you set the scale's values up, it will make the texture repeated by those values. It means if I set those to 1000 and 1000 each, there will be 1 million noto. Yay! After that, I'm going to set material and light a little bit more. Not much of difference though. I use depth to adapt depth of field. I refer to Blim Chape's great tutorial. Copy and paste render. And delete asterisk to remove light to make only ims glow. Make a channel mix to change black to alpha. And let's make it blurred. Insert composite at the origin render and set add. And connect it with blur to make ims glow more. And yay, it's done. Oh. Yeah, look at those spectra. To be honest, I spend much time to make music that has a beautiful spectrum.
My God, Jesus, Buddha, Allah, that's fucking awesome. I am a genius. Nailed it. Holy shit, this is a pure beauty. Do you know about art?
Anyway, thanks for watching. If you do Patreon for me, you can download a project file. I'll come back with a better tutorial next time. Okay, bye.